Each one of you came to our temple of your own volition, did you not?
Yes, Initiate Master.
Each one of you came to our temple alone, did you not?
Yes, Initiate Master.
Yet when you are born, you are not alone. You have a mother and a father to protect you, to keep you safe. Why? Because when a man stands alone, he is vulnerable to a physical or spiritual attack. When he stands with his brothers, committed to his purpose, he is no longer alone. He is now part of an impenetrable force. Fall into teams of three!
Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Welcome back. To our new series. And look what I got here. Got a whole load of new recruits here. Because I heard you all in the comments and I made you on the tune, guys. So let's get to business. What do we see here? We have from the comments our new subscriber here. The Death Lord. Well, he is death. See what the Easter Shrek. Well, he got a dark secret, but maybe we'll find it out later. Look at that nose. Holy mother, I love that. Got the biggest nose in Kenshi, boy. Our next recruit here. Let's have a look. Found this lovely lady, this some kind of female warrior from some, it's a new race, so, okay. From only female warriors or something. Well, okay, I recruited them. I got her out of there. And we got here. Early was Shanna, by the way. Yeah, we got Scarlet. Scarlet is also, she's a mean girl, but she will be studying, doing the tech. And we got in on another NPC, a special character. Those are my extra characters, because I didn't know if anybody would join us, by the way. And here I got Beastman. I don't know what freak this is. But okay, I was gonna give it to somebody, but I already made him Golden Beastman. I could not go back in the safe. But okay. He is basically, he will take care of all our farm animals and stuff. Look, we also collected some dogs here, a whole colony of dogs. Two sheep, even two chickens. If I'm correct, yeah, two chickens, and we got two tigers this time. Two tigers. I got lucky. I did an import. When I did the import to correct some error, he respawned again. He respawned again. So I got two again. Now we got two cats. Okay, so this is our subs, and of course we need more subs, I need more recruits, and if you want to enter the game, so say it in the comments, like, sub, and subscribe, of course, and we're gonna make a bigger city than Grimrock City, but for now, first, what is the plan? The plan is first to save. It's always good to be safe. And then make plans. Let's have a look around here, what we're gonna do now. Hup, what's up with Hup? Well, we've got this building. I also did buy this building and rebuild it. And I did buy this building and also rebuild it. So basically I've rebuilt Hup a little bit. And I'm trying to take control over Hup and make our start base here. We're gonna be ready for our next city. We're gonna repair here. And try and take over this town why not, eh? We're gonna take over the world, so I think it was the best thing to do was to buy all the buildings here. Deal with it. So that's gonna have a lot of good warriors this time. At least walking in the town. I'm not gonna try make problems here. What are we doing now? We're basically getting all the tech we can. Getting all the tech we can, the food. Getting all the skills we can. The training, we need to train, boys. Our skills are really terrible. Look. Oh god. 25 strength, I did get you a little bit up. Toughness. We all had one heads to start. Some practicing gear coming up. Let's keep it running, so at least the tech keeps running. Oh yeah, basically I got all rounded a little bit. It's a bit all rounded, yeah, all rounded one. Get mid, same problem. Toughness 6, yeah, you got hit down, you got hit a little bit more. With less strength. Shane the longest. I got you a normal character, medium. You're lucky. Rebel knight, I guess. Let's see your stuff. Field medic. Okay then. Assassination. Athletics. Swimming. At least we have somebody that can fight. Of course we are still big problems. Shane will keep our back. Or something. Look, he got some real powers. Even better field medic. At least we can count on Novak for the fighting. And then we have here. He was from the same group. I could grab two of them. Skills and he that dubstabber on the old dubstabber, he was the same as same group as Shane. Okay, that's that. We all seen our skills now. And Beastman.
You can be his man.
An ugly motherfucker. Well, it is one poor ugly motherfucker. Well, he will take care of the animals. He's like the bell ringer of the Notre Dame. He's one poor bastard. Grabbed him off the street. He was vagrant. So when he was in a tree or something, there was no way back. Alright, now let's have a look. What are we doing? Let's get control of this patch. You go to sleep, mate. The
personagem. Basic furniture. soup. She like cactus soup. Deadlord? Yeah, what Deadlord's gonna do? Yeah. That damn mosquito. I got him this guy. I got him. I got that motherfucker. His brains are all spread out. Yep, it's his old mate. We don't have to see that face no more now. Sound effect ever in Kenshi. Goddamn. levels are pretty good, so, if you want to be a Shrek, and you're not yet in the game, speak up fast, you can be the guy, we can make him a little bit, change his look of voice a little bit. As a weight. Let's continue. Somebody's getting eaten here. Who's this? Careful not to speak to them all the time. Last time I talked to somebody, it cost me 50k. Because half the dialogue was missing also. Damn it, another mosquito. Fuckers. He died also. Another one. I don't want to be was the at good starts. Is this the same guy again?
We have a few warriors.
your shit.
Signing off, here there was the end of terror, and see you later, bye bye.